1 a.m. in the morning clogging the bluegrass. Like, that's my favorite thing to do at 1 a.m. Well, maybe not my favorite. Oh, great.
Ball touching that right there.
It's a ball?
Yeah, it's like
one of the funky balls.
Yeah, you see that?
Live. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Live music, including Twisted. You're absolutely right. Twisted. Absolutely right. So live music is everything, including all these beautiful mistakes and errors that I constantly do, right? Fuck. Like this.
Exactly like that, yeah?
You know how many times I thought, everyone has a laptop on stage, easy. I mean, I can keep an eye what the hell is going on. I'm not having fun. I mean, I love computer, I love for my emails, it's perfect. I'm replying emails. I love computer. Replying emails. And I make music in the studio. But when I'm on live, on stage, with this gentleman, Daniel Hardwa, we like to take the risk. And that's what we do. Respect.
Are you ready?
Oh, don't feel the power. Thank you.
feet then start.
Thank you so much. I'm gonna play
the last track, and I'm gonna dedicate it to this amazing festival that really surprised me, because my ballot expectation was already really high, and now I'm very high, sorry, and now the festival overtook that. So, maximum respect. This is for the festival and for you. Respect, respect, guys. Respect, respect, respect. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Coming up next, y'all, it's about to get crazy, about to get live, so don't go nowhere. This is King George, your MC for Global Village. Rise and shine, Floyd Fest. Medicine for the People is coming up next. Yes, indeed. Stay tuned. Much love.